Flatline Scorpio from a long sit with your legs straight. You want to have one hip up, one hip down, lean toward the bottom hip. You want your top hip to push into the pole. Your bottom hand will go gun grip in between your legs to pop that leg to the other side to go into a cradle, go into an apprentice, and then hook your inside leg. And then from there, you can find your flatline Scorpio.